This video is to share an idea that we employ at the Saddle Peak Farm and Vineyard for the base of our grapevines. We have hens that roam the vineyard picking weeds and bugs, and they love to take dust baths in loose soil, and particularly when it's moist. Well, when we planted the vines, and even as they got older, we were having trouble with the hens digging around the base of the grapevines and damaging the roots. So the solution we came up with was to put some small rocks right immediately around the base, and then wider a row of big boulders, as you can see here, or bigger rocks. And that protects the base of our grapevines. And the added benefit is that it retains moisture, holds down weeds, and in the spring and fall, it also helps moderate temperature by retaining heat. So it takes a little bit of work, but it's a great addition.